three songs from each of those artists. It's the five best artists of this summer. I hope you enjoyed the look back at the highlights of my excellent list of words.